Hot Country 94.3 here in Sanborn, Red Rock Central, Westbrook, Walnut Grove, taking on Mountain Lake area. Comfrey, pitch from Shrepfer. This one is going to be hit into center field, and it's going to be caught. What a play there in center field by number zero, Haley Amston. Here's the pitch. That one swung on and missed for strike three. First strikeout of the ballgame for Nicole Shrepfer. And gets out of the jam. First pitch from Shrepfer is chopped to second. Backhanded by Hemmingson. Throws to first for out number three. Nice play there by Nora Hemmingson at second. With the backhand scoop. Throws it to first for the out. Make it a quick inning here. Top of the fourth. Here's the pitch. That's looked at for strike three there by Brinkman. Another strikeout from Nicole Shrepfer. She's finding her rhythm here. And the top of the fourth headed to the bottom of the fourth inning. Next pitch is hit into a right center, and that's going to be a base hit here for Rentschler as she rounds first, takes a look, and now we'll walk back here to first base. So a nice hit out there to right field for Rentschler. Next pitch is going to be bunted down the first baseline, scooped up, thrown to first, and it's going to be not in time, and the runner will advance home. Rentschler scores, and Amston advances to second. What a bunt from Haley Amston. This one too high and pass ball. Runner will advance. She slides in safe. Mercedes Myers steals home. Runners advance to second and third. Myers slides in under the tag to make it 5-0 here for Red Rock Central, Westbrook, Walnut Grove. Runners on first and second. Next pitch is swung on, hit to shore. She's able to scoop it to third. Four out number three. Great play there at shortstop by Avery Shore, able to scoop it up. Found the force out at third for out number three. Shore at the plate. This pitch is hit into left or right field. It's going to be a tough one to get to. Unable to do so is the right fielder, and Shore is going to advance from first to second. Shore with a stand-up double here. Here's the pitch from Shrepfer. This one is hit to a second, scooped up by Hemmingson. Lofted over to first for out number three, and bases loaded. Wolverines able to put the ball in play, but the defense of the Falcons of Red Rock Central, Westbrook, Walnut Grove able to get him out of the inning. Shrepfer at the plate, Knopf's on the mound. First pitch, this is hit deep into left field. Back it goes, and it's going to be gone. Home run for Nicole Shrepfer, the senior, with the homer, and that's going to make it 7-0. Next pitch from Shrepfer. This one's hit to first. Scooped up by Ryan Flesch. She's able to step over on first. And that's going to be the end of the ballgame here as Red Rock Central, Westbrook, Walnut Grove gets the win 7-2.